Wow. The little dump truck here with the trailer doesn't really know what lane they want to be in. So they went to the far right lane over there. Oh, he had to give him something to drink. His sweet tea was calling him, I guess. All right, no real reason for traffic. It looks like no real reason for traffic to be stopped this far back. But Panola Road, between here and Panola Road, or Evans Mill, ridiculous. Absolutely ridiculous. Let's see what kind of jackassery we got going now. No. We got this guy. And this guy's over here too busy on his phone. Yeah, he's smart. He's checking his email. Got his phone up in his face. Because that email is much more important than actually, you know, paying attention to what the hell you're doing. That'd be too easy. Wow. Don't know if you guys saw that large chunk of concrete knocked out of the center divider there. I'll have to back up and see if I can point it out. Yep, that guy's still on his phone. Texting or something. That's awesome. Freaking morons. Absolute morons. But yep. Like I said, the guy up here from Oconee County with the little dump truck, the double trailer, really doesn't know what lane he wants to be in. So he's kind of in between two or three. Remember I said that guy was on his phone checking his email? He's got such a space between his... Oh, look at that. Yo, he's still back on it. He's back on it. That's awesome. Now, he speeds up, he slows down, speeds up, slows down. That guy right there in the Chevy with the stupid-looking dubs. Again, the text message or the email is much more important than actually driving his vehicle. That's smart. That's good stuff right there. Look at that. Dude, just pick a lane, man. Just one, though. Doesn't have to be a bunch of lanes. Just one. Pick the one. Oh. Yeah. Awesome. All right. Not really sure why we slowed down over here. We got a guy with a missing wheel entirely. People must be slow. No, they're not. Wow. What exactly are you doing, man? That was smart right there. That was brilliant. I want him to get over and then... Okay. No, he doesn't know what lane to be in. Oh, that's awesome. So now he just got in the right-hand lane that actually ends up here by turning into an exit-only lane. Let's see when he figures that out. Okay, here he comes up here. Look. Here he comes on the right. Now he's realized... Or maybe not. Maybe he has realized that it's an exit only. Uh-oh. What are you going to do, Chief? Well, he's speeding up like he knows what he's doing. Maybe he knows it. Oh, no. He just cut that guy off. That's awesome right there. That is the kind of driving I'm talking about. Maybe I ought to get his tag number to the Oconee County Sheriff. Maybe they can issue him a citation for being a moron. Maybe Lee Weems can help me out with that. So for all that guy's work and the lane changing and everything he did to get up here, look at that. Look where he's at now. In the same spot he was in just a minute ago. The exact same spot. We need to get to pass somebody. Oh, he just doesn't know what lanes to be in. Look at that, he's running off the road now. What a dumbass. You, sir, get the Eat Up with the Dumbass Award today. I think that guy's sleeping. No, maybe not. Looked like he had his eyes closed, though. Maybe he was just praying. It's probably a good idea in some of this traffic. Just pray. Reminds me of that joke about the guy runs off the road, crashes the car, drunk walks up, says, looks at his bumper sticker and says, "God is my co-pilot," and says, "You might want to let him drive or you're going to kill him." That's good stuff. So, another fine example of get as close as you can to the car in front of you, because your reaction times must be the, and no turn signals. That's pretty awesome right there. Oh, and he doesn't have any turn signals either. That's a shame, really. A vehicle like that, that must have been an option he couldn't afford. Huh. Okay. Well, if you're going, go. Oh, that's brilliant. That's pretty awesome right there. At least you use your turn signals. I mean, that's at least something. So far, we don't have anybody shooting over the right lane yet. Oh, there he goes, right there. There he goes. He's got to get all the way over to the right lane. Brilliant. Absolutely brilliant. Turn signal on up there. It's like a Nissan. Yep, brilliant. Absolutely brilliant.